of the mountain.
Is it
all open? The mountain.
So when you get your rental car, you're gonna put some mileage into it and drive all over the island.
Okay.
It's beautiful no matter which way you go.
Oh, definitely excited.
Today is pretty good. There is off and on rain every single day.
Okay.
Off and on rain. But look at that. Isn't that beautiful outside? Blue
yeah.
sky, white cloud?
Yeah.
Now look towards that side. You can barely see the mountains.
Uh-huh.
That's all rain out there.
Oh, okay.
Very light drizzle rain. Not heavy rain.
Yeah, okay.
So you can still enjoy the outdoors.
Okay.
It just to sprinkle on everyone, cool off everyone. But it's very, very windy no matter where you go.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't want to wear a hat and you don't want to wear a dress outdoors.
Okay.
Wear your dress inside.
Okay.
Like dinner. Like
yeah.
Because the wind is just blowing to the lures no matter where you go.
Okay.
Now, the beauty of the island is over the mountains,
of course.
Do you folks have any activities like a luau or Pearl Harbor? Did you book anything?
We haven't booked anything yet, but we want to do a luau, we want to do Pearl Harbor, we do want a jet ski. And
okay,
because
sometimes it's hard to get tickets, so you can try on your own,
mm-hmm.
and if you cannot, and you really wanted to do that activity,
mm-hmm.
then try your hotel concierge.
Okay.
But sometimes people have connections with the other tour companies.
Okay.
I don't know the pricing of this and that, what you guys pay to do the activity, because I don't do none of them. And then, like Pearl Harbor is the number one tour attraction on the island. That's what brings people to Hawaii.
Okay.
People like to do the luau, but it's the amount of people that they can have at a luau.
Mm-hmm.
That's where the problem is. That's why it's hard to get tickets to go to a luau.
Okay.
And then another fun thing, I've been talking with a lot of the tourists who left the island that went home already,
mm-hmm.
and I'm always asking them what is the one thing that they really enjoyed the most like that.
Mm-hmm.
So I have people telling me all the fun things that they would recommend other people to do or to go to if they could afford it.
Mm-hmm.
So one lady told me, oh yeah, I did the helicopter ride, but you did. I know I would never go up in the helicopter. I wouldn't, but yeah, it's beautiful, but because it's windy,
uh-huh.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Yeah.
It's very windy up there. Plane, yes. Helicopter, no.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's another thing that someone told me they went snorkeling with the turtles.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember the name, but it's in Waikiki. You go out on a boat,
mm-hmm.
and then you go swimming or snorkeling,
mm-hmm.
and the tour guide will take you directly to the turtles.
Oh.
What do you do? It's your boy Wild Man. I'm back with another video. As y'all can see by the title, I'm on my honeymoon. We came to Honolulu, Hawaii. I got my wife with me.
Hi, YouTube.
So right now, we just got out the plane. We got the picked up our rental car, and we've been flying since 4 a.m. And so we finna get ready to stop and get us something to eat. We've been flying about 13, 14 hours. So we came to this restaurant called Restaurant 604. Supposed to be a pretty decent seafood place, so we about to go in here and see what they're about. And then we're gonna go to the hotel, get y'all walk around, show y'all where we're staying at. So y'all stay tuned. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and we'll get locked in. Thank you.
You go around and looking so junky.
Cause them jeans are junky. Like it?
You miss.
What?
I said you miss.
Say hey to the camera, junky. What you get?
I got the coconut shrimp and the tossed buffalo. I want to taste your fries.
Did the food? Your mama come all the way to Hawaii. Look what she eat. She could have ate this shit in Memphis. How you come to Hawaii and eat fried chicken? All right, guys, we leaving restaurant 604. Food was all right. Bree didn't like the food, of course, because she picky. So she ain't eat. She ate two pieces of chicken. And that was it. But, we can go ahead and head to the hotel, get these bags checked in, and look and see what we're gonna get into today. Probably gonna get a massage or something, but we'll check back in with y'all once we make it to the hotel.
Stay in the right three lanes.
What do YouTube? We done made it to the hotel room. I'm gonna get ready to turn this camera around and let y'all see this room. Show y'all this balcony view that we got. But yeah, we just got checked in. We done made it to the room. About to sit down, look at some excursions and attractions, see what all they got. Map out what we gonna do. But this is pretty much day one. Like I said, we just flew in. We got us something to eat. We done made it to the hotel room. So now we finna map out what we gonna get into and chill for a minute. Then day two, we'll get these attractions started. But I'm gonna turn this camera around, let y'all see what the room look like. So that's the bathroom here. Nice little slide too. It's a closet. Got the robe up there. Lays eggs, laying in the bed. Now she tired, I ain't did shit.
I'm tired.
Slept the whole flight. I ain't drove. I I did ship a 2 pieces of chicken and the lays and everything. Yeah, this the room though. I see the TV. And they put us a bottle of wine in here. Bottle of wine. Left us a little note. Here are the best part of the room right here though.
It's the balcony.
So yeah, I can see the balcony and the ocean view. And they out there surfing and them trees. Good view. And we're right here on the strip. Put our comfortable clothes on, go walk around. Put our feet in the water down there on the beach. So yeah, guys, that's the, get out there light so y'all can see me. Close the door. So yeah, guys, we got checked in. Like I said, we in the room, finna get online, look at some excursions, some attractions, see what we gonna do. But that's gonna conclude day one though. We're gonna get settled in. Like I said, we've been flying all morning, so we're gonna chill down for a minute. We done went at 8, and we're gonna decide on what we're getting into, and then tomorrow we'll pick back up on it. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and stay tuned for day two. It's my way of living. Just fought it with extension. Guess I would shoot it at you. I am not the one to mention. Niggas with that dissing. What? But they won't come on dissing. Money in my vision. Stacks. Me and Franklin siblings. Nigga, this my way of living. Just fought it with extension. Guess I would shoot it at you. I am not the one to mention. Niggas with that dissing. Yes. But they won't come on dissing. Money in my vision. Big bounce. Me and Franklin siblings. Where I'm from. The number.